Hi, I'm Sophie, and in this video, I'm going to show you VXT's integration with Actionstep. VXT is a voice over IP phone system built for law firms. VXT integrates with Actionstep to automatically log time entries and call logs against the matter in Actionstep after every call. This automation helps your law firm save time, mitigate risk, and generate more revenue. VXT syncs your contacts with Actionstep. So if my information is saved as a contact in Actionstep, you're always going to know who is calling, as the caller information will be displayed on an incoming call. So now let's jump into VXT and take a look at the system. So I use VXT as my phone system in my law firm, and I want to call Sophie. Sophie's saved in Actionstep as a contact, so I can search her in this dial pad in the top bar here, or I can type in any number. I'm going to push call in this top right hand corner. When I'm on a call, all of the important controls are in this top right hand corner. You can see exactly how long we've been on the call for. You can mute the call. We can take some notes about the matter. We can transfer the call, put the call on hold, and here, this shows that the call is being recorded. I can turn that off. I had call recording automatically turned on. You can change this in your settings. I can add people to a call to make a conference call, but I'm happy with that call for now. So I'm gonna hang up and then we're gonna see the first part of the Actionstep integration. So, because I am a contact saved in Actionstep, it's going to associate that contact to the most recent matter. So, the most recent matter was Sophie wanting to sell her house. I can click on that, and that will go there. Or, of course, I could search a matter. I can log a time entry. And I can choose which rate I want to charge at. So I'm going to charge at the rate of a partner. I can edit any notes that I made in the call, and I can add any more notes. Going to push save there. Then we go back to our inbox tab. So this is where we see our recent calls. I can see the transcription of the call, and that looks perfect. This transcribed the part of the call that I recorded. Of course, if I wanted to listen to the recording, I could do that by clicking on this link here. Let's look at this call in Actionstep. In Actionstep, we can see the parties that were on the call, the notes I made in the call, and the transcription from the call. If I want to view this recording in VXT, I can just click this link. Now let's go look at the time recording that this call made. Cool. So here we can see that I billed for my time on the call. We can edit this here, or I'm just going to push save. So that's VXT's integration with Actionstep. If you'd like to find out more, contact the team at vxt.co.nz.